Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to our 8 Sunset Carols. A special welcome to our Bishop Steve and Mum Liziwe, and to Father Moses and Alison from the Bryanston Parish, and also a special welcome to INSE, who are our major sponsors. Thank you so much for being here and supporting our intern program. It's our major program. We have 20 interns at the moment, and they turn out to be the most magnificent teachers. We're changing lives doing this, so we're very grateful for your support. Thank you. And now I'm going to call on our MC for the evening, Sibusiso Molimi. He's an old boy of the school, Sibs. He's an internationally acclaimed speaker and author. He's won awards for his motivational speaking. Sibs, over to you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, please clap hands for me like I'm international, Manao. Clapping hands for me like I'm local. I'm international. Fantastic. 15 years later, and I'm still part of the St. Peter's family. Thank you, Mr. Greg Royce. So, ladies and gentlemen, I want to get the energy levels up. We are at a concert and it's not a funeral. The C in concert stands for celebration. So I'm gonna ask you to make as much noise as you can when I tell you to. So ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for the 2019 St. Peter's Prep Sunset Carols. Oh, okay, oh. Fantastic. Once again, Goeienaand, good evening. Sanbonani, dumelang, apsheni, molweni nda. Welcome to the 2019 St. Peter's Prep Sunset Carols. My name is Busiso Joshua Mulimi. I remember when I came to St. Peter's, my friend said to me, nah, but Sibs, your name's too long. Can't call you Sibit, no, it's too long. So we're going to call you Sibs, Sibu, Boobs, whatever. So feel free to call me whatever you want to call me. I'm going to be your MC for tonight. So please sit back, relax, and enjoy. We're going to have so much fun. I need you to look at the person on your left and on your right and say to them, you look better than the last time I saw you. You look better than the last time I saw you. We're going to have a good time. I'm now going to call on Father Richard, who's going to open up the evening for us in prayer. So please help me welcome onto stage Father Richard.
So come, let us pray. O sweet child of Bethlehem, grant that we may share with all our hearts in this profound mystery, the mystery of Christmas. Help us remember the birth of Jesus, that we may share in the songs of the angels, the gladness of the shepherds, and the worship of the wise men. Close our door of hate and open our door of love all over this world. Let kindness come with every gift and good wishes with every greeting. Deliver us from evil by the blessing which Christ brings, and teach us to celebrate your Son with clear hearts. May this time make us happy to be your children, and this Christmas fill us with grateful thoughts that we are both forgiven and forgiving. And so may we be filled with the wonder of Mary, the obedience of Joseph, the joy of the angels, the eagerness of the shepherds, and the determination of the Magi, and the peace of the Christ child. We ask this, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. So we have, if you look very carefully on the stage, we have got some boys and girls who are actually joining the orchestra and playing the percussion. The next piece, we have two girls singing a solo, two very brave girls, and the one is Mia Duplessis and Abby Turner.
Come to us to bring us joy, and I just want to sing this song to you. A couple came to Bethlehem, expecting child. They searched the inn to find a place for you. We're coming soon. There was no room for them to stay, so in a manger filled with hay, God's only son was born.
Hallelujah. Praise His name, filling the air, praise His name, all day.
time for the chapel choir. Oh, come on, we can do better than that. Let's put our hands together for the chapel choir. Fantastic. Once again, a big thank you to Ed Jordan. Thank you for delighting us. And also a big thank you to our own divas, Sarah, also known as Sarah, and Zion, also known as Zion. Thank you so much. Please put your hands together for our divas and Ed Jordan. All right, if you've just joined us, welcome to the 8th annual Sunset Carols brought to you by St. Peter's. I'm just looking at a couple of your facial expressions, especially the parents. It's interesting. You're like, yeah, you know, these kids of mine, they take me back to my youth, to my days. When you could sing, but now your time is, yeah. So thank you so much. Stronger Together. Stronger Together was the SA Rugby World Cup phrase. Stronger Together. And I think both you and I can agree that we are stronger when we are together. When we come from diverse backgrounds, diverse cultures, and we come together and we share and we celebrate. Indeed, we are stronger together. Together, we can achieve greatness. Hashtag stronger together. Right as the chapel choir has gotten off stage, we now welcoming onto stage the cadet choir, though they take their place. But first, it's a number by FJC and the Legacy Group. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the FJC and the Legacy Group. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the FJC and Legacy Groups.
There are times when you might feel aimless and can't see the places where you belong, but you will find that there is a purpose. It's been there within you all along.
And when you're near it, you can almost hear it.
It's like a symphony.
And you move around. the Girls Cadets and Junior Choir. All right, much excitement. So you've had a great show so far, and you've been chilling and cheese and dipping and all those yummy things, but we've got a really cool song for you, so please stand up. It's time to start jiving.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Manadia, currently an intern at St. Peter's School. This internship program changes lives. It's certainly changing mine. We are going to show you a short video and ask you to consider signing up for a monthly donation to the foundation. Details of how you do this are in the program. Now, all of the interns are going to sing the Jolly Jiggle medley for you. Thank you.
St. Peter's Boys and Girls Prep Schools, where our social responsibility programs are designed to have a meaningful impact through education on our society and on our children. Our teacher intern program trains young men and women from disadvantaged backgrounds to become professional teachers who will go on to improve education by inspiring thousands of South African children.
I always wanted to be a teacher, of which I could not afford. Luckily, I went to the St. Peter's website and then I got an advert saying they want interns to be teachers. At first, I did not believe it because you would not find something that amazing. But actually, it was real and it has really changed my life.
Our carefully selected interns study a four-year distance degree and are in the classrooms on a daily basis, learning from our teachers and gaining invaluable experience. This builds both their teaching ability and their confidence, setting them up to begin their careers from day one as confident, experienced teachers.
If we were to look at a student who's done a four-year degree and just had their prac teaching, which is about 6 weeks of a year, compared to our interns who've done the academic aspect through long distance learning and the hands-on time in the classroom, I can say without a doubt that the intern will go into a classroom far more prepared, far more ready to be a professional teacher and to impact the young children that they're going to be teaching.
South African schools need to implement more like internships, because that's where you build great teachers. That's where the teachers need to know what teaching entails, because university does not teach you that. I would like to say thank you to the donors and everyone who's supporting this internship. Without them, we wouldn't be as great teachers as we are. So we'd like to say thank you and keep doing it. And yeah, you're changing little lives every day. So.
Our interns receive extensive leadership training, psychosocial support, and mentorship. We believe that this is the key reason that we consistently graduate new teachers with the maturity to deal with the emotional demands of teaching.
My name is Mahlatsi Maifo and I'm 21 years old. I come from Alex. It has always been a dream of mine to become a teacher one day, but never in my wildest dream have I ever thought that I would teach at this fantastic school here in St. Peter's Boys School. As me growing up, having a dream of becoming a teacher one day, but I definitely never had the funds to go to varsity because I come from a very poor background. My mom and dad, they're both uneducated, so that's the reason why I actually wanted to become a teacher. I wanted to bring a change to the world that we live in and actually make a real difference. So me going to varsity and actually finishing matric is actually a huge achievement to my family.
We have the most wonderful projects. We have projects that change lives, but we can't do them alone. We need money, we need time, we need effort. Partner with us, join with us, so that we can all do together what this country really needs.
Christmas tree, how lovely are your branches. Oh, right. Thank you and a very warm welcome from me. What we have here is the boys cadet choir, grade 2, 3, and 4. These guys over here, they've just got a new name this year. Do you know what your name is?
Chaps.
Yes, Chaps. And we are pleased that the choirs are growing here at St. Peter's. Last year we could fit them all there, and this year we had to make a plan. But that's great. Guys, please, can you give them a warm welcome?
Yeah. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How you doing? Please, will everybody stand up now? Everybody stand up. Every mom, dad, granny, grandpa, cousin, China. Who've I left out? Everybody up. Everybody up. Yeah, give us a wave. Give us a wave. Give us a wave. Right. Are you ready? Are you ready? 10 years ago, I started a record label and a children's brand with my very dear friends, Alan Glass and Paul Hartz, and we called it Beautiful Creatures. And not a day goes by when someone doesn't walk up to one of us and say, please sing Harry the Hungry Hardy Da, or please can you sing Mafuta the Elephant. Now, I don't know if you know this, but hippos love Christmas. They do, because they can eat as much as they like, they can sleep late, and they don't have to go to work. We are now going to teach you Imvubu the Happy Hippo Dance. Are you ready? It's got two pieces, very, very easy. We've been rehearsing for 6 months. You may notice the girls are a little bit more together than the boys, but isn't that life? Here we go, two bits. It goes like this, moms and dads, everybody. This way first, we go boom, chicka, boom, chicka, boom, and kick. Everybody, come on, and kick, boom, chicka, boom, chicka, boom, and yeah, boom, chicka, boom, chicka, boom, and kick, boom, chicka, boom, chicka. So we just keep doing this. You can put a bit of a Madiba shoulder in if you want, like that. Also, can all the black people help the white people? It's very embarrassing, guys. You're going this way first, then that. White people, as a rule, dance to the words and not the beat. Right, so very, very easy. That's the one. But the second part goes like this. Kids, let's go. It goes, ha, boom, 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 to the left. Everyone do that? Are you not? Are you not? Okay, let's do it. The chorus goes like this. It's just that. Boom, 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 to the left. Boom, 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 to the right. Waggle your tail in the sunlight. It's just that. Boom, 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 to the left. Boom, 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 to the right. Waggle your tail in the moonlight. So moms and dads, can you all try waggling? Try waggle. Grandpas, just get down. Again, brothers, help me here. There, waggling. All right, are you ready? That's it.
The kind of life you'd like to meet.
You better believe it, sunshine.
Please come and dance with us into the night.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, ooh, you've got the dancing
beat. Now listen, when he was a small little hippo, well, he could dance before he could swim. And all of the hippos were jealous because of his hippo rhythm. Here we go. It's just a... to the left,
bah,
bah, bah. To the right.
Waggle your tail in the sunlight.
It's just a. To the left,
bah, bah, bah.
To the right.
Waggle your tail in the
beautiful.
The kind of guy you'd like to meet.
You better believe it, sunshine.
Please come and dance with us into the night.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, you've got the dancing beat.
In all of the African rivers, you know the hippos, they wallow all day. Oh, please, oh, my friends, do be careful. Cause most hippos don't like to play. Here we go. It's just a jiggle. Jiggle. Come on. It's just a to the left. To the right.
Waggle your tail in the moonlight.
This way again. Come on. Oh, what a happy hippo.
The kind of guy you'd like to meet.
You better believe it, sunshine.
Please come and dance with us into the night.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, you've got the dancing beat.
Brats and Peters, let me teach you something about hippos. You see, they're strictly vegetarian. That means they don't eat meat. When you see one of these guys in the river, hey, don't be fooled by their big smiles. No. Around, move your feet. It's just a everybody. To the right. Everybody, it's just a to the left. To the right. Let's go, everybody, this way. One, two, and clap. One, two, three, and clap.
The kind of guy you'd like to meet.
You better believe it, sunshine.
Please come and dance with us into the night. Ooh,
ladies and gentlemen, one
meet.
Last time. It's just it. To the left. To the right. Waggle your tail in the sunlight. It's just it. To the left. To the right. Waggle your tail in the moonlight. Thank you. Thank you! Right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. We're going to take a 20-minute break now, 20-minute interval. The winners of the raffle will appear up on the screen. And the raffle was drawn by Father Richard. So it was completely fair. No need for auditors there. See you back in 20 minutes. Thank you!
Ladies and gentlemen, if you mind taking your seats, the second half will now begin.
so bright. The world was filled with love, a wonderful sight. The light that shined from up above, the angels proclaimed his holy name. King. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was Mary, Did You Know? I don't know if Mary knew. All right, so the next song is a sing-along song. That means everyone, please do join. The lyrics will be up on the screen. The song is Silent Night, so please do join and do enjoy. Thank you.
So tender and mild, sleep.
Just a little bit's enough.
like a hot July. I should be chilling with my folks, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Word on the street, Santa's coming tonight. Reindeer flying in the sky so high. I should be making a list, I know, I'ma be under the mistletoe.
It's Christmas time,
yeah.
It's not mine, we sing to rhyme,
yeah.
We are fine,
yeah.
Sing till end, we like to lend. Wanna sing with the king?
With the king.
Christmas balls, they go ring.
With the ping.
Mistletoe underneath. We are pro, smiling teeth. Keep it real with the beat. Here we go, yeah.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holidays, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.
Hello, everybody. How we doing? Thank you for having me tonight. What a wonderful honor and privilege to perform some songs for you. The next two are songs I wrote. The first one's a love song, and the second one is a hymn. This first one I wrote as a present for my best friend who got married just up the road here, number 102 Mount Street, on a night just like this. With a wonderful priest outside in a lovely garden here in Bryanston. And instead of making a speech as the best man, I wrote him this song. And it's one of the best things that I have to offer. Are you ready to do some singing? This song is called Always.
It seems like yesterday, not far away, when she first came to him. She took him by surprise. He closed his eyes and sinking tried to swim. She never closed the door, so he came back for more. It's funny how the loneliness creeps up on us. It seems we're all the same. The time had come for him to say to her, it's time we change. change your name. He held her close to him, and they let the love begin. And if you hear me say I do, I'm only saying I love you. These are the words I'll sing to you always. And if you share your life with me, then there is nothing we can't be. Together forever, you and me, always true. When all is said and done, you found the one that's closest to your heart. If life's a series of adventures, here we go, a brand new start. Hold her close to you and watch your dreams come true. And if you hear me say I do, I'm only saying I love you. These are the words I'll sing to you. Everybody sing it. And if you share your life with me, then there is nothing we can't be. Together forever, you and me. Everybody sing. True. Okay, St. Peter's, are you ready to do some singing seriously now? Hello? Boys? Right, everybody. And if you hear me say I do, I'm only saying I love you. These are the words I'll sing to you. Make some noise now. And if you share your life with me, then there is nothing we can't be. Together forever, you and me. Always true. Thank you. Please welcome to the stage now, FJC and Legacy. Big round of applause, please, for our wonderful bands that have become girls and boys. Okay. Give me the little pausey. It always struck me growing up in South Africa, at this time of year, in all the shopping centers, they play Boney M. And as a little kid, that really sort of sat well with me because this is Africa. So I wrote a song for some children, and we recorded it, and now it's sung in churches and schools all over the continent. This song is called African Christmas.
Hand in hand.
Now, it's the Son of God. was with us this season. I often wonder what he'd have to say. It seems like he came here for all the wrong reasons. And the dreams that he died for were meant for today. Come on, sing it out.
Give me an African Christmas, peace and love to you all.
Now this is our home, this is our country, with so many people living in fear. Please hear our prayer and stop all the killing. Let this be the Christmas.
Spend it together, hand in hand.
Yes. This
So this year, we are very, very proud that we have brought the Ellis Cup back home. Can we hear it for our South African bokeh team? Can we hear it again for the bokeh? So what we thought is this last part of our program is going to be a tribute to all the great things happening in our country at the moment. So this arrangement of one of the most famous World Cup pieces has got some Christmas lyrics, and you should all know it, so sing along.
Thanks, brother. Wow. 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 Like, just wow. Yeah. This is absolutely, it's magical. It's absolutely world-class. Ladies and gentlemen, please let's put our hands together one more time for the entire team. Fantastic. I mean, it's so amazing. They've even got like young fans that are waiting for autographs. You got fans already. Stronger together. I think we can all say tonight we are proud of South Africa, we're proud of the school, we're proud of the community. Our remarkable Nelson Mandela said this about sport, that sport has the power to change the world. It has the power to inspire. It has the power to unite people in a way that no way else does. It speaks to the youth in a language that they understand. Sports can create hope where once there was only despair. Ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately I say, because I see you having so much fun, we've come to the end of the evening. Unfortunately. So, would like to say a big thank you to everyone that has come out tonight. I am going to introduce and welcome back onto stage my new friend. It's a new friend from today. Ed Jordan to come onto stage and introduce the next number. So ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Ed Jordan.
Thanks, Boo. Thank you very much, Ed. Cheers, cheers. Ladies and gentlemen, as you know, this year, we lost our beloved Johnny Clegg. We really miss him so much. I saw him perform all over the world. At every concert, after Dudu Zulu died, he explained to people that in Zulu culture, when you pass away, your spirit stays around the earth for a year before making the crossing up to join the ancestors. So that means he can see us and he's still around. So please will you grab your phones and switch on your torches, your lights on your phones. We're going to pay tribute to our beloved Johnny Clegg. And when we get to the Osiesa, I want you to just hold those lights up, please, so you can see us from wherever he is. This one's for you, Johnny.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause for the St. Peter's Choir and all the brilliant musicians and also the singers. Please can we show them some love and give them a huge round of applause. All right, we also want to say a big, big thank you, and please give a round of applause as well to the wonderful musicians in the orchestra and our baggy pipers. Those people that came, yeah, they're called baggy pipers. Let's show them some love. Please give them a round of applause. Bagpipers, not baggy pipers. We also want to say a big, big thank you to our dancers from TUT. My goodness. Please show them some love and give them a huge round of applause. Thank you so much. A huge, huge thank you as well to Mr. Root and Jock van der Vaart, our conductors. Please let them see you, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you, John. Thank you, sir. And also, we want to say a big thank you to Ed, Sarah. But because it's St. Peter's, it's Sarah. Zion and also Kamo, our soloist. Please, can we give them a round of applause as well? All right, ladies and gentlemen, once again, thank you so much for coming. You said you want more. Oh man, I can't hear you. Do you want some more? Do you want more? Come on and join us, come on and join us, come on and join us. Let's get up on our feet, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together one more time for the 2019 St. Peter's Sunset Carols. And from our side, thank you so much to each and every single one of you for coming. You've been amazing. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Take care and God bless you. Thank you.